So today we did an installation for a EvoFit full entertainment screen upgrade on a Mercedes GLC. This is a 2017 model car. As you can see, the screen has been replaced with a 10-inch screen, touch screen. So it works beautifully with the command controller, Mercedes command controller, to control the menu options, as well as we can use the touch screen to navigate through the different options. All your existing Mercedes features remain the same, so if we hit NTG mode, it just basically goes back to the old NTG 5 menu. Here basically the touchscreen won't work, but the existing buttons through the command controller continues to work as it is. If we touch the screen, it just goes back to the main menu. This system has inbuilt Google Maps as navigation. So basically we can just load Google Maps and, you know, once we do our Google login, it will pull up places from which we can navigate. Right now we just took some random navigation. It's nighttime, so it is basically...
Head west, then turn right.
So it's basically adjusted to it. Okay, we could go out of here. This system reads lossless music formats. So right now we've got a USB drive loaded. As you can see, the existing steering controls work beautifully. So as I reduce and increase the steering controls, the volume kind of changes. Then we can also put in AC, and if you can see the at the bottom, the through the canvas system, it's picking up the AC reading, the fan speed and temperature and stuff. Let us pause this. This system is a native Android device, so it has a host of apps that is pre-installed. We can also install apps from the Play Store. So we have the Google Play Store full access out here, so through which we could install apps of our choice. Right now we will not do that. The system also comes with HD video format, so I could just hit video and it will play something. Really crystal clear screen quality, IPS HD touchscreen. So the video quality is really neat, as you can see. Even sound quality is pretty good. We could use lossless format FLAX for excellent sound quality. Okay, let's pause this. The existing parking system continues to work exactly the same as earlier. So if I just engage reverse gear, you can see the old reverse camera is basically working with the guidelines beautifully. We have also installed this car with a front dash cam or DVR. It's a USB based DVR which is mounted right next to the center mirror. So if you see from here, it's hardly visible, so it doesn't come in the way. We could choose the high definition video app and this will show what's happening in front. We can basically take a screenshot as we go, or we could play back the videos which is already stored from earlier. So in a situation, you have access to it direct at the touchscreen. You can pick this up on evoretrofix.in. If you'd like to learn more about this system, get in touch with us. And you have a nice day too.